Once upon a time in a distant land, there lived a king and queen who said to each other daily, "Would that we had a child."
Will my kid go to heaven? Will I ever see him again?
Maybe someday. A long time from now. By then he'll probably be a big, beautiful rooster.
But if he's a big, beautiful rooster, how will I know that it's my chick?
I came about the job.
Job?
The ranch hand. I'm in the right place?
You?
My name's Gabby. You won't regret it, Mr.
Freeman. Jonah Freeman.
And you must be Mrs. Freeman.
Eat a good breakfast, cowboy. I think she's gonna get some work out of you.
What on earth do you think you're doing here, jumping in the middle of these people's lives?
I'm trying to help them.
Help them? How will you help them by telling them one lie after another?
Mr. Chronopolis, I'm not leaving here. Not until I can do some good.
I told you once, helping me fix this ranch is your job. Not being friendly with me or Mary or every stray dog and kid that happens down the road. Your only job is your job. Nothing else.
How many? You think I don't look at that girl and see the same thing you do?
I'm only trying to keep my perspective about it.
There's a difference, Jonah, between keeping your perspective and showing someone how much they mean to you.
Jesse! I want you to stop running now. I'm not gonna chase you. I wanted to run away myself a few times to look for somebody. Thing is, I don't know where I'd look.
Would you like a book to read? I think all Jonah and I have done for the last 20 years is work and read books.
You have the complete works of John Milton. The mind is its own place, and in itself can make a heaven of hell a hell of heaven.
So, you have a plan for effecting good, do you?
Well, not exactly.
Not exactly? You mean to say you've come all this way with no plan?
Well, I'm not a fairy. I can't wave a magic wand and make everything all right.
Don't change the subject. I'm not talking about people or fairies. I'm talking about you.
Jonah, I'm so sorry I haven't helped you.
Who taught you that?
Now, listen to me, Gabby. These people are people. They're not like you. They age, they get sick, they die. But you will be stuck here until kingdom come. You've lost your power to leave, if not your will, and I cannot come back for you again.
I'll meet you back here at sunset.
Gabby, it's Christmas and you're still here.
Yeah.
Can I see you tomorrow?
If you can get to where I'm at, I'd like that.
Truth is, you've been a big help to us this summer. I don't think we'd made it without you.
You know what? I think you're wrong.
Well, I guess we'll never know. Anyway, you make somebody else a good hand. Shoot, you might even make a good wife someday. Miracles happen.
Yes. Yes, they do.